be in love. How are you going to tell anybody who has not been in love how it feels to be in love? You cannot do it to save your life. You can describe things, but you can't tell them. But you know it. That's what I mean.
Thank you. I was there. But I don't remember the exact moment. I don't remember putting my gun out of my body or whatever it was located. And I don't remember anything as any human being. I don't remember any of that. The reality of this whole thing hit me when I was on death row facing my own.
So how many months later? Remember a lot of things between the shooting and being in death row.
I wasn't too much worried about that. I was worried about saving my own butt from the police. To be honest about it, I had a chance to speak to Dr. Weathers at the time. He was the chief psychologist or psychiatrist for the prison. And I mentioned to him about how badly, how horribly I feel about his body getting
I would say that I would treat all the victims. I always had hopes of being a big star. And then I look, as you get older, you aim a little lower. And I just say, well, yeah, you still might make an impression. Everybody wants to lose something, some impression, some mark above the world. Then you think, you left a mark on the world. If you just get through it, and a few people remember your name, then you left a mark. You don't have to bend the whole world.
What are you gonna do?